अग्रे कुरूणामथ पांडवानां दुशासनेनाहृत वस्त्रकेशा कृष्णातराक्रोशन अनन्यनाथा गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति.
For the assembled Kurus and Pandavas, when Dushasana caught her hair and clothing, Krishna, Draupadi, having no other lord, cried out, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Shri Krishna Vishnu Madhukaida Bhare Bhaktanukampin Bhagavan Murare Trayaswamam Keshavalokanatha Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
O Lord Krishna, Vishnu, enemy of the Madhu and Kaitava demons, O Supreme Personality of Godhead, enemy of Mura, merciful upon the devotees, O Keshava, Lord of the worlds, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava, please deliver me.
Vikretu kama kila gopa kanya urari padarpita chitta vrittihi tadhyadikam moha vashad gochar govinda damodar madhaveti.
Though desiring to sell milk, dahi, butter, etc., the mind of a young gopi was so absorbed in the lotus feet of Krishna that instead of calling out milk for sale, she bewilderedly said, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Ulukhale sambhritatandulanscha sanghattayantyo musalai pramugdhaha gayanti gopyo janitanuraga Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
Their grinding mortars full of grains, the gopis' minds were overcome as they threshed with their pestles, singing, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Kachit karam ho japute nishannam krida shukam kin shukarakta tundam adhyapayam asasaro ruhakshi Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
A lotus-eyed girl instructed the red-beaked pet parrot that was seated in her cupped lotus hand, saying, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Grihe grihe gopavadhu samuhah pratikshanam pinjarasarikanam skhaladgiram vachayatum parvritto Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
In each and every house, a bevy of gopa women is engaged in making the caged parrots constantly utter with broken words, Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
Pariyankika bhajamalam kumaram praswapayantyo akhila gopa kanyaha jagoprabandham swaratalabandham Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
With the little boy lying in the swing, all of the gopis used to expertly sing compositions set to musical notes and timing. They went, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava, while putting him to rest.
Ramanujam vikshanake dilolam gopi grihitva navanita golam Abalakam balakam ajuhava Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
The younger brother of Balaram, playing mischievously, was dodging about with restless eyes. Taking a ball of fresh butter to lure him over, a gopi called him, O Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Vichitra varna bharna bhirame abhide hivaktram bhujaraja hangse sadamadiye rasane grarange Govinda, Damodar, Madhaveti.
O my tongue, Since my mouth has become like a lotus, by dint of the presence there of these eloquently ornamented and delightful syllables, you are like the swan that plays there. As your foremost pastime, always articulate the names Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
Ankadhirudham Shishugopagudham Stanam Dhyantam Kamalaika Kantam Sambodhayam Asamudaya Shoda Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
The one and only Lord of Lakshmi Devi, as an inconspicuous cowherd baby, was seated in the lap of Mother Yashoda, drinking her breast milk. Merged in bliss, she addressed him as Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
Tridantamantar vrajamatmanam swam samam vayasyai pashupala valaihi premna yashoda prajuhav krishnam Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
Her own son was playing in Braj with his playmates, the boys of his age, who protect the animals. With love, Mother Yashoda called out to Krishna, Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Yashodaya gadham ulukhalena Gokantha pashena nibadhyamanam Rurodamandam navanita bhoji Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
Being firmly tied up to the grinding mortar with a cow's rope by Mother Yashoda, the plunderer of butter softly whimpered, Govinda Damodara Madhava.
Nijangana kankana kelilolam Gopi grihitva navanita golam Amardayat panitalena netre Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
In his courtyard, Krishna was carelessly playing with a bracelet. So a gopi took the ball of butter to him, and shutting his eyes with her palm, she distracted him. O Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Grihe grihe gopavadhu kadambaha sarve militva samavaya yoge punyani namani padhanti nityam Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
In house after house, groups of cowherd ladies used to gather on various occasions, and together they would always chant the transcendental names of Krishna, Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
Mandara Mule Vadanabhirama Dimbadhare Purita Venunadam Gogobogopi Janamadhya Samstham Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
His face is pleasing, and the flute at his lips is filled with divine sound. Amidst the cows, gopas, and gopis, he stands at the base of a coral tree. Govinda Damodara Madhava.
Uthaya gopyo pararatra bhoge Smritva yashoda suta balakelim Gayanti prochair dadhi manthayantyo Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
Having risen early in the Brahma Muhurta and remembering the childhood pastimes of the son of Mother Yashoda, the gopis would loudly sing while churning butter, Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Jagdhvata datto navanita pindo Grihe yashoda vichakitsayanti Uvacha satyam vadahe murare Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
Having churned and then set aside a fresh lump of butter in the house, Mother Yashoda was now suspicious. It had been eaten. She said, Hey, Murari, Govinda, Damodara, Madhava. Now tell me the truth.
Abhyarchageham yuvati praviddha prema pravaha dadhinirmamantha gayanti gopyo thasakhi sameta govinda damodara madhaveti.
Having finished worship at home, a young gopi, like a strong current of love for Krishna, churned the butter and then joined together with all the gopis and their friends, and they sang Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Kuchit prabhate dadhi purna patre nikshipyamantam yuvati mukundam alokya ganam vividham paroti Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
One time, early in the morning, just as a girl had put aside her churn in a pot full of butter, she saw Mukunda. She then began to sing songs in various ways about Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
Krida param bhojanam arjanartham hitaishini stri tanujam yashoda ajuhavat prema paripludakshi Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
Without having even bathed or eaten, Krishna was absorbed in play. Overwhelmed with affection, Mother Yashoda, who thought only of her son's welfare, called out, Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Suham Shayanam Nilaye Cha Vishnum Devarshi Mukhya Munaya Prapannaha Tenachyute Tanmayatam Rajanti Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
Devarshi Narad and other munis are always surrendered to Lord Vishnu, who rests upon his serpent couch. They always chant the names of Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava, and thus they attain spiritual forms similar to his.
Vihaya Nidram Arunodayecha Vidhaya Krityani Cha Vipramukhyaha Vedavasane Pravahanti Nityam Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
After giving up sleep at dawn, having completed their ritualistic duties, and at the end of their Vedic chanting, the best of the learned Brahmanas always loudly chant Govinda Damodara Madhava.
Vrindavane gopaganascha gopyo vilokya govinda viyoga khinnam radham jagusashru vilochanabhyam govinda damodara madhaveti.
In Vrindavana, seeing Srimati Radharani overwhelmed with separation from Govinda, groups of gopas and gopis sang, with tears in their lotus eyes, Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Prabhata sanchara gatanugavas tadrakshanartham tanayam yashoda prabodhayat panitanena mandam Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
The cows having already gone out to graze early in the morning, Mother Yashoda gently roused her sleeping son with the palm of her hand, whispering, O Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Pravala Shobha Iva Dirgha Kesha Vatambu Karnashana Kuta Deha Mune Tarunam Munaya Padhanti Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
With long matted hair the color of coral and bodies purified by eating only leaves, water and air, the sages sit beneath the trees and chant Govinda, Damodar and Madhava.
Evam Bruvana Virahatura Vrishan Vrajastriya Krishna Vishikta Manasaha विसृज्य लज्जां मृदु दुस्मसु स्वरं गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति.
Thus the ladies of Vraja, who were so attached to Krishna, felt extremely agitated by their imminent separation from him. They forgot all worldly shame and loudly cried out, O Govinda, O Damodar, Madhava.
Gopi kadachin mani pinjarastham shukam vacho vachayatum pravritta Anandakanda Vraja Chandra Krishna Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
Sometimes a gopi is engaged in teaching a parrot within a jeweled cage to recite names like Anandakanda, source of bliss, Vraja Chandra, moon of Vrindavan, Krishna, Govinda, Damodar, and Madhava.
गोवत्स बालै शिशुकाक पक्षं बद्धन्तं अम्भोजदलायताक्षं उवाच माता चिबुकं गृहीत्वा गोविंद दामोदर माधवेति.
The lotus-eyed lord was tying up the shikha of a cowherd boy to the tail of a calf when his mother caught him, lifted up his chin and said, Hey, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Prabhata kale varavallavogha gorakshanartham dhrita vetra dandaha akarayam asur anantam adyam Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
In the early morning, a group of his favorite cowherd boys arrived, stick canes in hand, to watch over the cows. They addressed the unlimited primeval personality of Godhead, Hey, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava.
Jalashaye kalya mardanaya yada kadambad apatanurare gopanganashcha kushur etya gopa Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
When Lord Murari jumped from the Kadamba branch into the water to chastise the Kaliya serpent, all the gopis and cowherd boys went there and cried out, Oh Govinda Damodar Madhava.
Akrudam asadya yada mukundaschapotsavardham madhuram pravishtah tadasa paurair jayatitya bhashi Govinda Damodar Madhaveti.
After Mukunda had met with Akrura and entered Mathura to attend the ceremony of the breaking of the bow of Kansa, all the citizens then shouted, Jai Govinda, Jai Damodar, Jai Madhava.
Kansasya dutena yadaiva nitao Vrindavanantad Vasudeva Sunao Rurodha Gopi Bhavanasya Madhye Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
When both sons of Vasudev had actually been taken out of Vrindavan by the messenger of Kamsa, Yashoda sobbed within the house, wailing, Govinda Damodara Madhava.
Sarovare kalya nagabaddham shishum yashodatanayam nishamya chakrurludhantya padhigopabala Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
Hearing how the son of Yashoda, who was but a little boy, was wrapped within the coils of the Kaliya serpent at the pond, the cowherd boys cried, Govinda Damodar and Madhava, and scurried down the path.
Akrurayane yadupamshanathum sangachamanam madhuram nirikshya uchur vyogat kilagopabala Govinda Damodara Madhaveti.
seeing the lord of the Yadus proceeding towards Mathura upon Akrura's chariot, the cowherd boys, upon realization of their impending separation, said, "O Govinda, Damodar Madhava." Chakranda gopi nalanivanante krishne nahina kusumeshayana prabhullani lotpalalochanabhyam govinda damodara madhaveti. At the edge of a lotus forest, a gopi lay down upon the bed of flowers, bereft of Krishna. Tears flowed from her lotus eyes as she wept, Govinda, Damodar, Madhava. Mata putribhyam parivaryamana geham pravishta vilalapa gopi agatyamam palaya vishwanatha Govinda Damodara Madhaveti. Being very restricted by her mother and father, the lamenting gopi entered the house thinking, "Now that I've come home, save me, O Lord of the Universe. O Govinda, Damodar, Madhava."